Hello guys and welcome to AVK App Reviews. Today I am gonna give you the overview for CM12 theme called TouchWiz Style UI. Now it will give you the feel of TouchWiz UI. So let's check it out. You can download this theme for free on Play Store. I will post the link for this theme in my description so you can check it out. Now let's apply the theme. Check on all the box, that is style, wallpaper, lock wallpapers, icons, boot animations, ringtones, notification and alarm, and apply. Now theme is applied. Let's check out the boot animation first. Now this theme provides Samsung Galaxy S5's boot animation. Now let's check out the notification driver first. So as you can see, it is themed to TouchWiz Style. All the icons in quick toggle menu is themed to TouchWiz Style. Also the icon for dialer, contact and messaging app is themed to TouchWiz Style. Then let's check out the dialer first. As you can see, it is themed to TouchWiz Style. Similarly, the contacts is themed to TouchWiz Style. Also, the messaging app is themed. Then the audio effects app is themed to TouchWiz Style, as you can see. Then the other icon, that is camera icon, clock icon, calendar icon, downloads icon, gallery icon, and all other system app are themed to TouchWiz Style. Also the gallery is themed to TouchWiz Style, as you can see. Now let's go to settings. So as you can see, the icon for the menu is themed to TouchWiz Style. Also the volume control panel is themed to TouchWiz Style, as you can see. It will give you the Samsung device feel. So if you are a Samsung lover or a TouchWiz UI lover, then you must go for this theme. It looks pretty great on this device. So if you like this video, please hit the like button below. So thank you for watching my video. Subscribe to my channel for more video and follow me on Google+, Facebook and my blog. I will see you in my next video. Thank you.